was, guys. I'm back. I'm back in a video today. Okay, fine. So, I'm back. And I'm back in a video today, obviously. So, I'm here playing this game. MVP Baseball 2005 and stuff. And I'm here in one of these mini games and stuff. And I'm trying to hear the gun run. Like, just blind things. So the guy I'm using is Manny Ramirez from the Boston Red Sox and stuff, and so let's any more time and let's just get straight to playing them. So I'm here in round 3, and let's see what happens. So I'm here just like playing obviously, like just blind fools. Not to great star and stuff, like simply not. So it appears I was still able to move on that round and stuff. Like, it seemed like when I put my first ball in play, then that's when it seemed like I got into like a rhythm and all of that and stuff. Thank you. Sprint. Dolphins that have been in store for like just wild things. Okay, folks. So I'm here just like putting on my sleeve, like just wild folks. And I'm currently here around 7, and let's see what happens. So this is not going great right now, and still, like, just wild things. Like, this is not going good. I was able to move on to round 9, and let's see what happens. I'm gonna be moving on again, this time to round 10, and let's see what happens. This story. So this is not the story right now. In the store, it appears that this case, I am not going to be able to move on to round 11 in the store. Like, it's looking like it's not going to happen. And what happens? But like, that's what it's looking like right now, at this place. Like, I'm nowhere close to being able to move on, simply because of score. So it's looking like, round is like the highest I was able to get to in store. Just like that round was just like wonderful. So right now I'm gonna be going back to the menu and stuff. Like just wonderful. So right now is basically what I'm gonna be ending today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further with today's video. Like, I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.